cat. Oh my god. If Wolfie finds her, he's done. Okay, let's see how my sprouts doing. Marigolds. This one. Oh, this brush. I'm going to put this on the side actually. Kind of glue beans. Put some of the fertilizer water on it. Ooh, look at that one. There, it's sprouting. Sunflowers I have to transport. And then I should water that one. Okay. Right. I think Persephone's trade-off was well worth it. Definitely. Oh yeah, there's my money boys. Oh, they close up already. These are teddy bear sunflowers. Those are proper sunflowers. And these are morning glory. And I'm trying to drain it onto this. And then once I get enough of them, then I will make the fake leaves. And only allow the real ones. See, these are real and these are fake. And these strawberry fire chips. Oops. And my other morning glory. With my solar light there. That lights up the altar at night. Okay, let's check out the first greenhouse. Put in here. Whoa, look at those tall. See how tall they become? This is blue beans. Blue bean. I don't know what it is, but it had good reviews, so I bought the seeds. And my tomatoes are going crazy. Oh wait, this is my eggplant. Finally. Ooh, this is Thai basil. It smells really good if you take it off and bite it. Or even smell it. Don't worry, I'm not going to eat you today. Relax, okay? You're fine. Alright, check this out. This is my tomato bush. I think I need to retrain this onto like a... Because look at this. It's everywhere. It's even growing... It's growing roots. Look at that. It's growing roots from its own stems. I didn't know plants do that. And then look at the tomatoes in the back there. Yeah. They do really well inside this greenhouse. And look at the corn. Yeah, see how high it's gone? Oh, I think I just dusted something off. Like a pollination thing. I have no idea. Good thing I'm not allergic to pollen. Well, look at that. Oh, now this one is a pear tree, actually. When it becomes a tall tree, I may have to move it to a bigger pot or something. And this one is citronella. This boy back here. This is a mosquito plant. I bought seeds actually. It's supposed to have that smell, like that that cream, you know, in India when I was small, it smells sort of like lemon or something. Not tiger balm, but whatever. Some cream that has this like lemony smell. This thing has that smell outside of the mosquito. So I had to split it into many little pots and put it all over the backyard so that I can drive away any mosquitoes. I mean, this is a grain actually. This is amaranth. It's a grain. And this is this is pansies, but they're tiger's eye. I may have to transplant them into a bigger pot with more room. Yeah, this is greenhouse number one. Okay, moving on to greenhouse number two. Oh, and this is my transplanting area. Teddy bear sunflowers, more amaranth, calendula, and marigold. Actually, lots of marigold. If you can see it. And I have more marigolds inside the greenhouse. This is more of that amaranth grain thing. I don't know what sort of grains it gives, but apparently these are some sort of red Indian grains. And then that's the solar charger that lights up the lights inside at nighttime. Now that's my almond tree that I'm giving more soil and space for it to grow big. Yeah. Alright. Let's go inside. I should go inside from this side because the moiré is kind of blocked. But look at these leaves. That's pumpkin. Yeah. That's pumpkin. I forgot what that is, but the tags will say, the markers will say. That's a big, oh yeah, see how big they get? That's a marigold. See how big it became. This one is another, I think it's tomato. Yep, it's tomato, this one. This is something called, what's it called? It's called a... Honeywort, blue shrimp, perennial flower. Yeah, the flowers are supposed to be blue in color. Yeah, that's gonna be quite pretty when it comes out. So yeah, still see right there. That one's still see. And that one right there is Centauri. I grew like 10 seeds. One has germinated, but that's fine. One's all you need, as they say. That's what is the thing called? Absinthe, wormwood, and yarrow. And those are all herbs over there. Oh, look at that. Look at that morning glory right there. Oh, so pretty. Wow. It blooms better inside this greenhouse than outside. And then that is some herb. What is that herb? No, celery. This one's celery. But yeah, the side is all herbs and lemongrass. And that one is three different types of grapes. Muscat and some. I have it all written down. Done from that side, because from that side you can actually go inside. There's two different types of pumpkins. There's a Jarrahdale pumpkin and there's a polar bear pumpkin. That is lemon cucumber. That is green zinnia. That is strawberry. That's amaranth. That is more lemon cucumber. It's more of the amaranth. I did lots of amaranths because that's green plants, so I can even give them to people who need grains, so eat grains. Which is all nice to me. These are all blossoming, so I'll do something. Ooh, look at that okra. That's an okra seed that has sprouted. Going to be a proper okra tree. That's going to need a bigger like a pot or something. And then these are the marigolds. You see they grow nice and tall if you put them inside. Oh, there's cantaloupe, jumbo cantaloupe. So yeah, so I have some transplanting to do over here. Oh, then there's more Thai basil over there that sprouted nicely. It's becoming to a few more plants. So I have to separate them into different pots. What's going on here? This guy needs some nitrogen fixes. When things get yellow, you have to throw some beans in there and then it's fine. And this one is an interesting one. What is it called? It's called Chinese lantern. And then underneath it, I can't quite see it, but underneath it, there's a different plant. It's called a toothache herb or toothache plant. Presumably you have to chew on it if you have a toothache, and it's what is that thing that makes your, like a number, you know, like not number like numbers, but like it numbs the pain, that kind of thing. What is this? Oh,
Oh, sugar baby watermelon. Yay. Oh, and then that's a chicle tree. And that's my mango tree. Okay, I better transplant that one's dirt. Okay. Oh, and that's a poblano pepper is what it's called. Not poblano pepper, some sort of pepper. And chamomile, the little white and yellow flowers, but the jalapeno pepper, sorry, jalapeno pepper is this one. Fancy. Look at that. And then at nighttime, the lights come on. I have to stick these lights on top. Something happened with they fell off, and every time I come out, I forget to bring my tape. So I haven't taped it up. But if I tape this up and I transplant the pot plants and then tidy them up and put them on the sides, and you can actually walk through in this space, because it's really big. It's like it's 10 by 10 circle or whatever square, but yeah. So yeah, there.